attempts that were done, and they would have looked really badass if they would have pulled it off the first time, but in large part of the missing was the other person throwing the ball. There was one that I had told you where the monkey climbed the basketball goal, and he was holding the ball right next to the rim, and I don't know if it was him or the dude that was trying to dunk it, but that one was blocked real good. And there was another one where there was a guy off to the side, and he would throw the ball up in the air, and I mean, it seemed like it was
Yeah, just over and
blocked
over
so
again.
many
The guy who
times.
was throwing the ball was almost
Oh, it's
seemed like
fucking
he had a
nuts.
neurological disorder.
Yeah.
He there are a couple time I, there I edited this out, but there were a couple passes off the side of the backboard where the guy missed the whole backboard. It's like, whoa, how the fuck is this possible? That's amazing. It seems like by the way, I learned that guy's name after the competition. He's a pretty unknown dude. His name is Gary Smith. Busted his height though. He's supposedly 6'6". No, he's no better than about 6'4½ or so. But yeah, on the internet, people claim he's 6'6". He's not. But that guy really had the crowd behind him, and a lot of people actually thought he should have been in the finals instead of Worm. That was a guy who jumped over like that, what, five people or so, dunking down.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, it was pretty cool though. I mean, to be able to record, the best dunk contest ever with the deepest field ever, and to be able to
Yeah.
interview the winner afterwards one on one, and see some tremendous dunks. That was a really cool moment, and get all those pictures once I broke into the press only area. That was some fucking deft ninja moves right there on my part, and I'm glad I did that. Sports. Dope, you not a big fan of the sports? That would be shocking. A transvestite? Not a big fan of sports? Weird. Any chance you're into figure skating, though?
Football should be starting soon.
That's right, football should be starting soon. So, how about them Texans? Ah. Not feeling them? Not really. Who do you pick to be in the Super Bowl this year, if anybody?
Know. I mean, be a hard one. Hopefully not the fucking Saints.
Now, why do you not like the Saints again?
Represent a black community.
Because there's a lot of black people that root for them, right?
Yeah, there's a shitload of black people, and I got really pissed off at my brother for wanting to go for them. Fucking ugh.
Well, looking at the history of Super Bowl winners, looks like just going off that, it looks like the odds are very good that the Saints will not win the Super Bowl next year. And good chance they will not even make the won't even make the Super Bowl next year, let alone win it.
So who got drafted then?
Drew Brees sure is a great quarterback, though.
I don't watch college ball, so college ball really doesn't affect me when it comes to some drafts.
Fuck the fucking Dallas Cowboys, says Agnostic.
Yeah, the Cowboys are way
Do you
too
prefer the
underrated.
Texans over the Cowboys, Agnostic?
The Cowboys are really overrated.
Yeah, they've been overrated on a fair amount of seasons, though. They're such a popular team
They are
historically.
very overrated.
And also hated too. But they do have a lot of fans. Even when they have a mediocre team, often their fans make
Yeah.
it seem like they're in contention for the Super Bowl. Like last year, for
Of
example, before
course.
the year started. Or the year before
The Super
that,
Bowl is in
especially.
Dallas, correct? Isn't it in Dallas this year? Or in 2011, whatever year it's gonna be
I don't
played?
know, to be honest. I don't
I
know.
believe that's what I heard. I heard it was gonna be in Dallas, and that it was gonna take absolutely the tickets are gonna be ridiculously expensive because they have that new stadium, and so of course you have to pay off the debt of having that stadium built. So, I
Right.
mean, I wouldn't be surprised if the tickets were a lot more expensive than what they are normally.
Could very well be the case. Dope, you going for the San Francisco 49ers? You a big fan?
Now you never hear about them. Jesus Christ.
Man, it was so weird when. In a way, so apropos. Remember when Jeff Garcia was a quarterback? Jeff Garcia, he was one of the elite quarterbacks about maybe around 10 years ago or so. They used to have, that was back when they had T.O. on the team. And the guy, he sounds like maybe the fruitiest guy I've ever heard. And it was really weird to, and really a stereotype breaker to see a guy like that sound like that, who was a professional football player. And he played in all places, of all places, he played in San Francisco. Like, wow, that's, yeah. It's pretty unlikely, but seems fairly apropos. However, his wife, at least if she's still his wife, looks very, very, very good. Don't remember her name, but she was, as I recall, a high, an upper echelon model. Not like, Rev's girlfriend, who's a nobody. But, a real model. Yeah.
Anorexic ones that wear size zero or whatever.
No, she wasn't anorexic. She. At least she didn't look like it when I saw her. Now, maybe she was anorexic before she married him.
That shit's fucking gross.
Then you got old. Well, how old are you, Deem? And at what age did you deem yourself old? Yes, fencing counts as a sport. That reminds me, one of the coolest things that have ever happened in the Olympics happened during the fencing. There was this guy who found a way. That may have been in the World Championships, though, but I think it may have been actually during the Olympics. But one of the coolest things in sporting happened in fencing. There was this competitor, I think he may have been from Europe, but he found a way to. Quote unquote, hack the scoring system. This happened decades ago, by the way. He quote unquote hacked the scoring system, and he had this little, I guess it was maybe a remote control device, and he could press a button to give him a point on the, they have this certain scoring system. It's electronically scored. And on like close calls, where it looked like, it was somewhat debatable, he'd press the button. So he'd get out like all the close calls. And as maybe some of you have guessed, he got popped, but it took a long time before he got popped for that. He beat a bunch of people before he got popped for that.
What a fucking cunt.
That was amazing,
what
though.
did they do? Did they like redo all the matches or what?
I think what they did was they disqualified him from they're just like, okay, you're disqualified. We're going to move the people below you upward in the rankings here. I think he actually was able to pull it off until he got into medal contention. He got that far.
Don't know what it is, but that. Oh, okay. Sorry, I thought it was.
Yeah, we actually do have a rugby league over here, but hardly anybody pays attention to it.
What do you mean over here?
Rugby
Over
is
here
seen by a lot of
in
people over
America
here
or over here
as
as in LA?
inferior. I think there's actually there. I think there may be a professional rugby team still in LA. I don't know this, but
Weird.
there have been rugby teams out here in the US. Oh boy. Drinky time. Ah, that's good. That hits the spot. Oh yeah.
Oh, it's not a rugby kind of place.
Yeah, Louisiana is not a rugby kind of place. Not really. I live in L period, A period. Oh, yeah, LA too. That's right. Yes, Los Angeles as well. Right. And people in the US here, Deem, we don't really seem to deem soccer to be an important sport in large part. Kind of viewed as a sissy sport here, and a sport for the people who aren't good enough for basketball and football, or aren't big enough for basketball and football.
Oh, holy shit. It's almost 7.
Ouch. Once again, part and parcel of the advantage of living on the West Coast, it's earlier, haha.
But I'm in the future, so fuck you.
Well, I'm from the good old days.
From the past? You're in the past?
Yep. Yeah, living in the past, apparently, relative to you. Hockey. What do you people think about hockey?
Oh, man. I...
I think it's much better than soccer.
Huh. It's far better than soccer. I used to actually like hockey a lot more than football in one period of time when I was about in middle school. My brother played hockey. And so, I'd help him practice a lot and shit like that. And so, we got into it. But then he stopped playing, so I really stopped caring. And then, meh. Still a really good sport to watch, but the Arrows aren't really the best of teams.
Where do they play again? The Arrows?
Arrows? What do you mean? Like, what league or what? The Houston
Well,
Arrows.
where do they play as far as locale? Now, that's not the NHL, right? Or is it?
It's AHL. That's what they play at.
Yeah.
And the Houston Arrows. I don't know what stadium they play in or any of that shit. I mean, I stopped caring, so.
I was like, damn, they had a new NHL team in Houston, and I was not aware of it.
No, it's been NHL.
Yeah. Hockey actually, many years ago, was pretty big out here when Wayne Gretzky played for the Kings. But after he left the Kings, he got traded away to the St. Louis Blues. Not too many people cared about hockey all that much anymore. Including even when the Anaheim Ducks won the Stanley Cup.
Talking about Marilyn Manson. He has really hot chicks in his music videos. All I really know.
A fapathon for charity. There actually have been there's
Just
as
the naked
recently as a
run, I
year or two
think.
ago, there's like a jack-off championships in or around San Francisco. It's a contest for like, how much you could do it in a day and for like longest shot and maybe certain other competitions were taking
Oh yeah,
place.
it's
It was
crazy. It seems to
pretty
be
goddamn
after
funny to hear
like a
about. And
certain.
there was this guy in Japan, from Japan rather, I guess, and he came over to compete and he set the world record for longest masturbation session. He went on like 20 some hours straight.
It gets to be for me after certain amounts of time, or just like a certain amount of times I have masturbated in a day or within a certain time frame, it seems to be that I'm just spitting out dust or something. It's just like nothing's there. It's like, well, nothing came out.
Yeah, that would maybe be that way for me. By the way,
Yeah, shooting blanks.
Hatter, they've been renamed to the Anaheim Ducks. They were not called they have not been officially called the Mighty Ducks for
Well, yeah,
years.
the Anaheim Ducks, but
The reason
still,
why
really, just
is
fucking
apparently, well, one of the
overrated.
reasons is because, and you can look it up online if you don't believe me, they're the Anaheim Ducks, and they've been that for
Yeah,
years.
I remember
But
that.
yeah, it says right up there on.